It's fun, the moves are relatively easy, and they're repetitive. So once we get through the first sequence, you're just going to keep doing the same thing over and over again, and you can do it throughout the duration of the song. There's only a couple of breaks in the song where we'll fill that space with something else, just some clapping, so it's really easy. But let's get to it. So the first move is a simple, I just call it a swim. So we're going to do this to an 8 count of the swim. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And we start with our right hand. Excuse me, mister, please. So it'll look like this from the back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now, if you want to add in a little shimmy, you can get, you know, have it be a little more fun and bouncy. You could add in a little bounce. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. The second move is the twist. So we're gonna lean to the right and step onto our right, the right ball of our foot. So we're gonna step to the right, and at the same time, you're gonna bring your hands out in front, like this, like a T-Rex, except low. Not like this, but low, okay? So we just did the swim to an eight count, and then you're gonna step to the right and put your hands in T-Rex position. Pick up your left heel, twist, right heel, twist. Okay, so you're leaning kind of away from the leg that's twisting. So that's the first two steps. So we do swim for eight, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and twist. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And now the next part is you're gonna step forward with your right leg, place it in front, and you're just gonna pivot. Boop. You're not actually lifting either one of your feet, you're just twisting on them. Okay, so again, we finish this twist, right? Step forward with your right foot, place your weight on the ball of your foot, and twist. We're gonna do that one more time. Step forward and twist. And then place your foot, so you're back facing the way that you started. Okay, let's try it from the top. The first three moves. Okay, so swim. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and twist. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and pivot right leg forward. Turn, place, and turn, stand. After we finish the turns, then we're gonna grab our nose with our left hand, right hand up. I guess this might actually be called a swim, I don't know. So grab and you're gonna go squat down all the way to the ground. And then you're gonna wait for the music to pick up again. And then you're gonna pop up and you're gonna do a star to the right and then clap. Bring your feet and your hands together. Step to the left, clap. And you're gonna do that eight times. Okay, let's try it from the tippy top. And swim for eight. Six, seven, eight, and twist. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and step forward with your right foot, turn, step and turn. And down, and then pop up. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight. The next part, we're going to pivot around on our left leg and by pushing off on our right, we're gonna do that for an eight count. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Let's try that again. So we just finished our clapping sequence and then we're gonna step forward with our right foot and pivot just a little bit. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Now we're gonna do another clapping sequence, but we're going to do it so that we're going down instead of up. So we're gonna step to the right together. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And then another pivot sequence. Almost done. Eight. And the final step is to do a box step. And you're gonna start with your right foot forward. And you're gonna do the box step two times in a row. So you're gonna step forward, cross your left leg over your right leg back, left leg to the side. So you're making a shape of a box. I'll do that one more time. Right, cross, left, back, and center. Forward, cross, left, back, and center. And that is your indication that the full sequence of the dance is now starting over. So we're gonna start with the swims again. All right, so let's take it from the top. Ready? Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and twist. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight, and turn. Pivot, turn, pivot, and then down and clapping. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. We're gonna do the slower turn. Three, four, keep going. One, six, seven, and eight. And then downward clap. Three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. And then we're gonna do the turns again. Three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Then we're gonna box step. One, two, three, four, fold with the right, cross, left, back, and center. And then we're gonna start with the swim again. That's the whole thing, it's fun, right? Okay, let's do it to the music. I'll do it a couple of times. It's much easier with the music, and enjoy yourself. I hope that you had so much fun doing that dance with me, and I hope that you will teach other people and continue to pass on the happy.